Good evening. The border region joins the nation in mourning His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh, who's died at the age of 99.
Tributes are being paid across Cumbria and the south of Scotland in memory of Prince Philip.
This was a man who exemplified the idea of duty, and today we greatly mourn his passing.
Tonight we'll be looking back at the Duke's connection to our region as consort to the Queen.
As well as remembering how his love of carriage driving brought him here for many years and saw him forge lasting friendships.
His presence, I don't know, there's something magnetic about him. When he walked in a room, he lit the room up, you know.
Good evening. Hours around, and with those clear skies overnight, we will be dropping down. Certainly.